don't know if you guys heard that story, but I witnessed.
Yes.
I don't know if it was paranormal or not. It either's paranormal or someone was just trespassing on property, but I went to drop off some team members and then I heard a woman singing and walking away, like, into the darkness. And I just thought it was just someone here on the property who lived here. And then the curious twins, the people who run the help the Black Swan Inn out, they were like, no, it's no one. Then we went to a place in the back of the Black Swan Inn, and they're hearing whistling and movement. Or no, they're hearing whistling around them, but no movement, no footsteps. So, and anyways, so that was exciting, because I was just like, holy crap, because you guys were saying that, then I kind of am weirded out, not weirded, but like,
well, it kind of did touch me.
Yeah, like just to see that, to see someone and then hear them singing and they're like, I don't know who that is. I'm like,
where did you see him?
So after I dropped her off and went to go back here to play with the spirit box to tune it, like literally as I crossed the building and went into the other side where like the bus is,
yeah,
you know, there was just some girl singing.
That bus gives me...
Like, and then I looked and out, went far out in front, there was just someone out there just walking. And then I was like, oh, you know, there's some person singing. So I texted you guys to be like, hey, just FYI, it's maybe like, kind of like maybe that's who you guys are hearing. But I told them, thinking they were going to say it was a resident, and they were like, no. So they all went searching. And I went with them. And it was nothing. So...